Well, welcome to Opening Up, which is an initiative by the Zurich Galleries. We are welcoming you to a Andy Warhol show here on Paradeplatz at Galerie Gmurzynska. The interesting thing about the show is that not only is Andy Warhol a household name like Picasso, but it is also an exhibition that we're bringing back to Zurich. It was originally shown in Zurich in 1983, and these paintings, entitled Toy Paintings, were shown here for children to begin with. Now, since we all have grown up and we all still feel like children, and since we are opening up, we thought this would be a perfect idea to start the season with an exhibition that has its origins in Zurich, but also is an uplifting exhibition. So in the Galerie Gmurzynska's 55-year history, it's always been about personal connections, representing great artists, great estates, working with extraordinary scientific researchers. And for me personally, this is an interesting combination, having a gallery that was designed by a good friend of ours, Zaha Hadid, and by Andy Warhol, who I knew in my days when I was in New York in early 1980s, working with Anina Nose, where Basquiat was in the building, and remembering the relationship that Basquiat had with Andy Warhol. It is an interesting juxtaposition to have a Zaha Hadid architecture and to have Andy Warhol's work in one exhibition, but it shows you that these figures that have formed and influenced the 20th century in such an existential way can work together as individuals, and we've been certainly trying that with this exhibition. What is the topic of the show? Toy paintings. They're based on works that relate to actual toys, and we'll have some of them in the original here in our vitrines. In addition to that, they relate to international trade. Some of the works that you see in this exhibition have Chinese letters, others have German text. So he already made a reference at the time to international trade, which is interesting, obviously, in today's aspect. It is not the first time that an artist of Andy Warhol's stature has worked with a theme that relates to children. Picasso has done that in the 1950s with his cutout dolls. It is a topic that comes back in art history again and again, that you also have a playful element. However, this show is not a children's exhibition. It's an exhibition that really takes Andy Warhol at its best. He takes his usual technique of silkscreen printing on canvas to a new height by introducing different color schemes, playing with the 3D effect. So even though paintings are relatively small in size, they are significant in his work. Now, here we have about 20 works in the show. They have the full range of the exhibition that was shown in 1983, and we only hope that you'll have time in these challenging times, as everybody says, to come and see the show.